Hello, this is the Spirit Manga 187 and we're back again with another match of Shadow Era, and my rating dropped to 258. So we're going to do another quick match and we'll see who we'll get up to. I've been offline, I didn't upload any videos for a while, and that was because I had a very busy week and I had a big party in the weekend. Well, I'm still suffering from the hangover, so let's just focus and try to get some 260 rating. We're playing against eladwen here, pretty fat eladwen. Let's just give her the high, have fun. And our starting hand is not pretty good, but we have no chance of shuffling it back into our deck and draw a new hand, so we'll just have to accept it. Yeah, well, I had a pretty rough week last week, so that's why I didn't upload any videos this weekend. And I catch a cold a bit, so excuse me if I'm sneezing. Well, here's a quick start. It's going out with two Christopher Wilds and a Brigid Stone Crusher. Something, its name is. So, yep, that's a very quick start. Let's just get rid of another Shadow Knight and we'll play our Iron Knight Garage. So let's just kick out some of his allies. Well, this is a pretty quick start, but he's burning out of cards quickly. So it's not always the advantage. Sometimes you have a pretty quick start, but in the end you'll die quick. But this sucks. Priest of Light, he's dropping down, so he's going to kill my Karaj. And that sucks. And nope, I do not want to give him any cards, so we'll just get rid of that bad Santa. And we'll kick the Brigid Skullborn in the face for two. And he's probably going to destroy all my Grave Digger, Grave Robber, whatever its name is. Because it is going to be a nice creature, a big one. And another Brigid. I hope I can survive this pressure. Yep, there he goes. He sacrifices Christopher Wild and take out my Death Collector. Ah, so he's attacking my Zaladar. And the reason why I play Zaladar is just I'm on solo rating. I think let's just try out our Zaladar deck. We'll get away with the Shriek of Vengeance and we'll play Iron Knight Garage and the F Antimatter. Yes. And we'll take out the Brigid. Yes. And we'll just end turn. So this turn he can activate his ability and take out another Iron Knight. So we'll just see how I'm going up with this Zaladar deck. And if I'm going to lose many more matches, then I will switch back to my Amber Rain deck again, I think. But I have faith in this Zaladar deck, so I'll just keep playing with it. Let's just see what we draw here. Another Shriek of Vengeance. Let's just get rid of that. And we'll use our ability. And dropping this one. And we'll use our ability on these two guys. I'm not damaging him for Christopher Wild because I have a dead mage in my hand, which will destroy his ally easily next turn. Unless he's going to drop something really scary. So yeah, he did me some damage, but I fought it off, so I really should have kept one Shriek of Vengeance to destroy that stone. And I should have dropped the Mind Control. I was really considering it, but I didn't. So let's just get rid of the Surfer Ties. We'll use our ability first to draw a card. This one is pretty nice. This one also, but no, I'll just keep this. Let's just damage this Christopher Wild. And we'll enter. Yep, that was really a bad play that I didn't keep one trick of vengeance, because I think I have two of those in this deck and one Leyline Nexus, and that's it, I think. So now he's coming back into the game, we're drawing a lot of cards, but it doesn't matter. Let's just get rid of one of these. We'll just drop out this. Use our ability. And we'll get rid of one Fury Terror. And we're going to use our ability on him. So we have a pretty quick start. But now he's trying to catch up again. At least with the card one. He has a lot of cards now, so he doesn't need to use the Tome this turn. So maybe he's going for an... no. Yeah, I should have kept some of these. The Leyline Nexus, I mean. Because this is a pretty strange eladwen deck, so... Well, let's just keep hitting him. It's the best thing we can do. And keep damaging him. Another one, please. And we'll just... what happens if I play this one? Oh, nothing. Because I already... I thought I would gain 3 Shadow Energy. I just added this card. But I thought it said that you would gain Shadow Energy. So I would gain 3 Shadow Energy. But if I have Shadow Energy for myself, the same amount, it doesn't work like that. It doesn't matter. He cannot use his ability. So he keeps drawing some cards. And we'll just get rid of one antimatter. I have so many... Oh. I have so many... Shadow Fawns at this moment. Well, just keep using our ability. It sucks, because he's going to kill the dead mage next turn. Oh. Just attack. My mouse is doing really strange. Yeah, we're going to use the ability. And throw away a bad Santa. And we'll enter him. So, sorry for my... I'm not commentating at my best, I think, but... I'm still suffering from that hangover from the last weekend, so yeah. So it's going to deal some damage to me again. Putting me down to 14 now. Well, that sucks. Because I do not like being lower than 20 health. But this is nice. Just drew an Infinity Core. And we're just going to activate that ability. And we're going to get a Debt Collector back into my deck. Shuffled. So I only play one Infinity Core, but I really think it's enough. Now let's just keep attacking him. And we'll dig for some more cards. Yep, we just drew a Debt Collector. Nice. And we'll play one. And let's just activate our ability. We do not need to wait on any of his creatures or allies. We'll end turn. So this is a pretty strange matchup. As you can see, I dropped rating when I was at the 266 or 267, 268. These allies were a lot better. Well, he destroyed my Infinity Core. And those allies, those opponents, I mean, were much better. Yeah, well, I do not play Zaladar a lot, but I think this one is in the pocket, but let's not cheer too fast. She can still do me some damage. We're not going to sacrifice anything this turn. We're going to hit him for 2. We're going to use a shadow. What is my mouse doing? My god. We're going to cast a shadow font and use our ability. Yeah. We'll get rid of this garage. And we're gonna give him another damage. And use Zaladar's ability on him. Bring him back to 9. Bring him down to 9. So we only have to fear a supernova or something like a few fireballs in my face. But a supernova would also be bad news for him, because he's only at 9 life. So he's propping out another bad Zelda. Cards enough in this game. We both drew a lot of cards. And I play 1 sacrifice a lab in this deck. So, just a bit random for next up card draw. I have 4 bad Santas and 2 anti-matter. So I like the anti-matter, but I do not want to have it in my opening hand, because it slows you down a lot. Only if I haven't got any Ironhide Garage to play, then I'll play it in my second turn, but otherwise I would not do it. So what is he going to do? He got 1 resource left and he can attack. Is he thinking about that? I haven't seen that card for a long time in any PvP matchup. So I'm still waiting on a Hearthstone beta key. Do you guys have heard of Hearthstone, the new game from Blizzard? It's a trading card game. And it looks a lot like Shadow Era. And also a bit like Magic the Gathering. Maybe you guys should check it out. I'll place a link of a video below with a guy who was playing a tutorial. Pretty nice fits. You got so maybe you're also going to enjoy Hearthstone. It's still in beta, so I think they are going to release the game this fall, so somewhere around October or November they will release it, I think. And it's free to play for PC, Mac, and the iPad, I think, but the iPad version will come out later. But yeah, it looks like a game with real potential. So I think our opponent has left here. And I always hate it when they do that and it takes a lot of time. But yeah, I'm just going to end this video here. So we have a win. And yeah, this is our match with Zaladar. So next video, we're still going to play 1 round with Zaladar, I think, at least. Because it's also fun playing some different heroes. And I hope you like this match. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, and we will see you next match. Cheers!